As a clinician, I've learned to use both data and story when I'm trying to approach a problem. And oftentimes I'll talk to my patient and I'll try and use the data to say, here are the best practices, here's what we've learned, to create a framework so that my patient has a frame of reference to even start having a discussion with me about. But then we begin storytelling, which may be personal experiences or experiences about other patients that I've helped with similar problems, to explain, to flesh out that data, to say, how does this impact you as a person? And what would it look like for you as a person? Or what would it look like for your family as you're undergoing these sorts of testings? What impact could it have for you if we can actually get this diagnosed, get this treated? And what should you expect then? What could your life, the picture of your life look like if you had these things under control? So it's a nice blend. One allows them to start the conversation, but the other really provides for them the purpose and the meaning and the drive behind what they're trying to accomplish.